I have no idea what species of roaches these are. Most of them are dead.
They asked me if I had any suggestions on how to kill them because they had become overpopulated.
Apparently, there's many more of these roaches inside the house. They're definitely not native to Kentucky. They're pretty big. They're definitely not a local species, and I don't want to release these. That'd be pretty funny to start a population of roaches in Kentucky that are probably from Africa or South America.